morning for this?
Good morning, and I am your Tim McCrest News. Good morning, welcome to your Tim McCrest News Show. I'm your host, David Justice.
And I am your host, Mr. Tidmas.
Please recite our school motto with us.
Together we can achieve integrity, goals, excellence, respect, responsibility,
and success. Today is Tuesday, January 14th. The weather today is a high of 84. Have you been earning your house points for your house? Go Team Shabil, number one.
Yeah!
Did you know you can earn a $5 gift certificate to the January Book Fair? If you have 10 or more SSYRA back tags, let Miss Brain know if you are eligible. Are you interested in joining a book club? Media will be starting the Booked for Lunch book club for 4th and 5th grades. The first book we are reading is Dragon with a Chocolate Heart.
Ooh, that sounds amazing.
You can sign up in Media. You must come to book club during your lunchtime. It will be on Thursdays. Remember, small groups can come to Media before 11 or between 1:45 and 2:15. Small groups, no more than 5 students, please.
All right. Make sure you tune in to Tuck In Tuesday on social media to hear a book read aloud and nighttime novels on Thursday, both at 7 o'clock. Our next book fair will be the week of January 27th. It will also be Literacy Week. What a coincidence, right? Do you know what literacy means? It is the ability to read and write. We have many fun activities planned, so stay tuned for more information about Literacy Week. Literacy Night will be Monday, January 27th from 5:30 to 7 p.m. Hope you can join us for literacy centers and shopping at the book fair. Our SEL book of the month is Crown, an Odal to the Fresh Cut. This book is coming soon to our media center. There is no school on January 20th. It is Martin Luther King Jr.'s birthday. Lunch menu today is roasted chicken. Yummy! And lunch menu tomorrow is French bread pizza. Now, I want to take this opportunity to recognize a special student from Mr. Jones's class. Naomi, come on over here. This is Naomi Hoover. All right. So, Naomi, can we get her in here? Scooch on here a little bit. Naomi earned a letter from Mr. David Santiago, and I'm going to read it to you. It says, Dear Ms. Hoover, on behalf of the Florida House of Representatives, I want to offer our congratulations for being a Timbercrest Elementary School superstar student. We are very proud of you. Your superior efforts will continue to prepare you for future challenges during your school years and beyond. In receiving this recognition, you serve as a role model for other students and community members. I wish you great success in all your future endeavors. If I may ever be any assistance, please do not hesitate to contact me. Let's give Naomi a round of applause. Woo! Congratulations, sweetie. Make sure your parents get that, okay?
They already did.
All right. Have an awesome day, Tigers. We love you. We'll see ya.
Bye.
I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I sat quietly, agreed politely.